Let's try and make bread masala today. And here you go for the ingredients. So the ingredients are easily available, so don't have to worry. So here's the brief steps that you follow. And now let's get started. So first you take a pan, heat butter into it. Now you see the bread is already chopped into small cubes. So that's what you need to do, and you fry in that butter till the time your bread becomes crunchy. Now, once your bread is crunchy, you can keep them aside in a bowl. So here we go. So my breads are crunchy and I have already kept aside in a bowl. I'll start the other preparation. So here I heat the pan again. I put some oil and then I add onion, cumin seeds, tomatoes and spring onion. I fry them for another 5 to 7 minutes. And once it is fried, I'll add some more ingredients into it. So what I'm adding now is tomato ketchup. I added some water and I added some salt and masala of your choice. So any spices you like, you can add it. So you cook it for another 5 minutes and then you bring back your fried breads. So you again keep it in your pan and you stir it, you mix it very well, which takes hardly 2 to 3 minutes. It's time to garnish your ready to eat bread masala. If you know this recipe, guys, your morning breakfast is sorted. And if you're somebody who drinks, this goes perfectly fine with whatever you're drinking, your wine or your beer or whatever you want. And here we go. So this is ready to eat bread masala. I had it in my morning breakfast with a nice cup of tea. If you want to enjoy this, maybe tomorrow morning or this afternoon, please do try this recipe. And do not forget, like, share, subscribe and comment. I really need your comments to know, guys, how the recipes are helping you. So do help me with that. And you can see the bread masala looks really yummy. And if you garnish with fresh coriander leaves, it's way tasty. So here you go. Once again, guys, like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Here is how my profile looks. Like always, guys, thank you so much for spending time and watching this video.